How do I
man,
keep
I don't know what's up with these hoes, man.
Getting in relationships like this?
I'm just saying.
Maybe it says something about me.
Should
I look in the mirror?
I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra. Why you always need a lecture? My ex hates to talk, she's a texter. Even when I'm in bed laying right next to her. Wants to get back together. Said not till she gets her act together. She thinks I'm being mean and now she starts to scream and shout. She's about to let the demons out. She don't wanna see me with other females out. I tell the bitch to beat it, take the scenic route. She retaliates by trying to leave the house in an evening gown with her cleavage out. We've been down this road too many times for me to count. And all I can think is how
I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra, like a fucking terrestrial. Guess it comes with the territory. My ex-girl, she just declared war. Therefore, I better prepare for it. Guess being weird's normal.
And I don't know what's got a hold of me. Most notably, I've been zoning to Jodeci. I'm totally open, hopelessly devoted. So much so that I bet you she don't even know that she's the first thing I think of when I wake up and the last thing I think of before I go to sleep. Psych, hope she don't notice me going through her purse. I know she cheats, so why I'm soulless, she's heartless. No wonder we're partners. Well, got hundreds of charges. Domestic disputes, but we've always swept it under the carpet. Even when 911 gets the call that I slipped up and busted her jaw with a Louisville slugger, cause all's it really does is make our love for each other grow stronger. She won me over the second she tried to run me over. Told her I keep it a hun, we over. Kicked her out, called her back, now she's coming over.
But why is she so wicked and how the fuck did I get so twisted up with someone so unlikable and shifty? We're like nitrogen and hydrogen mixed with ignitable liquids.
But I'm finally seeing she's only mine for the time being. That's why I keep bringing up that one time she tried to two-time me and throw it up in her face till I try heave. How could I be so naive? Should I leave a turn this entire evening to a motherfucking crime scene? Maybe I'm just too ugly to compete with him. You weren't supposed to agree, you fucking bitch. Especially when you're the one cheated first. Now the argument immediately becomes heated. You don't want me to flip, little conceited cunt. Eat a monkey dick wrapped in a stuffed pita. For heat a slut, treat it just like a drum beat it. Complete it, and once you've succeeded, repeat it. I love you, but I hope you fucking die, though. In our business, your friends like the prize, so you got them all undercover just like moles. Hoping they'll come back with intel, but I'm the one who's thrown into the spiral. Cause now the roles are reversed, so here I go. Thinking I'm sly as I scroll through your iPhone. Who the fuck's Milo? The guy at work who drives a high-low. I put a tracking device on your Chrysler and follow you while you drive home. But like a cyclone, I just got my disguise blown. You recognize me and have Milo flip me off right out the passenger side window. I hit a light pole, you skirt off and then pull up at 5 a.m. in the drive in a stretch white limo. Stumble in the side door and hit me in the head with Milo's demo. But like a drunk bum, what do I know? Let's sleep on it like they did Revival. I told you, you're the apple of my eye, so shut your pie hole.
Just wanna be normal. Why can't you be normal?
Yeah.
I just wanna be normal. Can't you be normal?
Paul, yo, so I got your message. I wish you would answer the fucking phone.
Turn right.
No, I don't plan to reply to everybody who fucking said something fucked up about me. But I will say this. I was reading some comments last night about, like, what people are fucking saying about Revival. And, yo, this Yahoo motherfucker, whatever the fuck his name is, said I rhyme rhymes with chimes. Sucker free, confident tie. Such a breeze when I pin rhymes. Like, you don't understand, I'm rhyming the entire fucking sentence, you fucking moron. My fault because you're fucking stupid. But I swear to God, this motherfucker lives in Michigan, and I think I figured out his address, and I'm on my way to his fucking house right now. I'll hit you back later.